seemingly a little better than the last time. You know what I mean? Hey, if you guys saw Air Mundy last time in October when he went up high and he took out that motor hole and the truck basically, it about folded in half when it landed, a lot of people thought that truck was done. They're like, it's cold, we'll never see him again. Daniel was one of them. He's like, man, this truck is over with. They had it fixed like a month later. It really only did about $1,000 worth of damage, and that baby is back.